The government-sponsored distribution of sanitary towels to schoolgirls continues, with more counties kicking off this exercise. In Homa Bay County, about 200,000 students in public schools have received the sanitary towels. County Commissioner Irungu Masharia and Women Representative Gladys Wanga flagged off the exercise at Ramula Chief Camp in Rachuonyo North, where 27,000 students received 4 packets each of the towels. Elsewhere, Kisii Woman Representative Janet Ongera launched a similar exercise at Kereri Girls High School.
This program is extremely significant. And the reason it is extremely significant is because of our ratings. We know that Homa Bay County currently is second in terms of teenage pregnancies in the country, only after Narok. This is a matter that must be dealt with. And we know that providing our girls with sanitary towels